Guess I'll record while I'm streaming this. Okay. This is just for funsies. Just kind of whatever. It's probably been over half a year since I played this game. This is one of those games I just play on and off a lot. The stickers on the ground? Oh, that's a leaf. Right there. Okay, it's just like stickers. Every time I re-enter this game, I have no idea what's going on. I just remember that everything's corrupted and dumb. What are we supposed to be doing? There's a call box, so I guess that's what I was supposed to be doing. Call it in. The controls on this game are always kind of wonky, too. E? Is it E? E? And why are you pointing me to a call box, then? Hold on. I, J, okay, did I do anything for you? Q? Tab. Do not remember that. Controls. Buttons. Up is no up? Really? I did not know there was a look behind button. I just totally remember. Oh, how did I fight? That was always the part I always forgot. Grapple. Q. Is that what I was looking for? I guess so. Okay. What was the notebook? Up. Okay. Alright. What were we doing? And yeah, I'm vice right now. I think I've already gone through traffic and homicide. Okay, Jack Kelso. So... another morphine one? I just remember morphine all the time. Never not morphine. Oh, it was click. Left click. Okay.
Phelps, badge 1247.
Was morphine like a big deal back then?
How can I help, detective?
I need an address on a Jack
I wouldn't know.
Kelso.
Just a second. Jack Kelso, apartment 4. 1408 North El Centro Avenue, Hollywood.
Thanks.
All right.
Straight. I've got friends who work at the examiner.
Hey.
This is a crime scene. All of you move along.
Wrong way.
The cop who solved the big case and got promoted? Here's what I heard. That cop caught the guy that did the Dahlia. But they covered it up. Some kind of big conspiracy.
Alright. How do I make it so that I don't have to drive? Is it just that I get it on the passenger side? Or some sort of... I just don't remember. If I hold down E, I think that's what it is.
You know the way. You can drive.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Where are we going?
Oh, I did want to do that. Here we go. Now I don't have to drive. Well, wait.
How well did you know the owner?
Goldrick? Well enough. He was in my unit.
That's some cruel irony. You survive the war, then get blown to pieces back home.
It happens more than you'd think. Young guys trying to adjust to normal life. Getting mixed up in the wrong crowds.
The kid had just bought a nightclub. I'd say he got mixed up in the right crowds.
Until someone filled him full of holes.
You don't come into that kind of money that quickly without pissing a few people off.
Hello, Jack. This is Detective Roy Earle.
Hello, Cole.
We would like a word.
Would you like to come inside?
Actually, we'd prefer if you'd come downtown with us. Do you mind?
Do I have any choice?
No, you don't.
Are you going to tell me what this is all about?
It would be better for all of us if we discussed it at the station.
Bad move, Cole.
Knock him inside the head, or?
Cut the crap. You pick me up in front of my apartment like a common criminal and then expect small talk? Fuck you.
Man, I don't remember this case at all. I guess.
Did you know that Eddie McGoldrick recently came into money and bought a nightclub?
I wanted to bring up... Oh, here we go. Subtitles. I'm a subtitles kind of gal. Back, please.
No, I didn't know that.
Hold on. What? Eddie McGoldrick. Can you bring me the file? So now we are here. No way. I'm so bad at this. Is anybody making coffee? Come on. He looks like he's fine. Can I get out? Here we go.
Then you didn't know that some mobsters blew his brains out last night.
No, I didn't.
You heard that a crate of BARs went missing?
No, I didn't.
There's so much to go off of. Okay, he's blinking a lot, so...
You wouldn't know why Eddie McGoldrick had three of them.
The goddamn fool.
I'm so bad at that. I remember why I don't play this all the time.
What do you know about the Army surplus robbery from the Coolidge, Jack?
What I know is that on three separate occasions, you would have been dead if it weren't for me. I don't know anything about the robbery.
He must be lying.
I don't believe you, Jack. You were there. Well, you were either involved or you know who is.
You calling me a liar, Cole?
I guess.
I hope you have something to back that up.
I didn't look at the
other. I won't let you hide behind your rank any longer.
God, I just don't remember what's going on in this case. You need to stop quitting in the case. Poor Chase. Maybe?
You can tick me off your little list. I'm not involved.
Crap.
Do you know that there's a gang war going on in LA trying to recover that stolen morphine?
That has nothing to do with me.
I asked if you knew, bro. You trying to sit me down? He's got a bunch of tricky little movements, so I feel like he's lying, but I don't have any evidence that I know of. I also don't know who this guy is. Oh my god. I guess just doubt.
I'm sure it would be gripping to hear more of your life story, boys, but the truth is, I don't give a fuck. You were on the boat, Kelso. What happened?
Do you really think a bunch of Marines could muscle in on the dope rackets in this town? Between the vice squad and the mob, I hear it's pretty sewn up.
You'd better watch your mouth.
Jack, we just want information.
Bullshit, Cole. Did you seriously believe that dragging me down here would get me to give up my own guys? You call yourself a Marine? Trying to make a name for yourself with this shitheel? Look at this chump with his $200 suit and $2,000 car.
The tough guy act is really impressive. I like you, Jack. I'd like to make you for this. I really would. I'm gonna be working on it and keeping an eye on you. You can go now.
Shooting, Robert Steiner, 6780 West Sunset Boulevard. The victim is a Chris Majewski.
Another name from the manifest?
I wouldn't know. I haven't read it in a while. I guess we're running now. We're running.
How many more friends are here?
Wait, I don't want to go to the police station.
Jack was a company sergeant. He would never get involved in something like this.
God, you get to witness my terrible
driving. We
brace
him and drag him downtown.
Won't work.
Oh, God.
He's a tough customer.
This is how I drive in real life.
Talk about tension. That was like being trapped in an elevator with a married couple who can't decide whether they love each other or hate each other.
Oh, God, you would love to see how I drive.
You went too easy on him. Next time, you leave it to me. I know how to handle that smug son of a bitch.
You don't. Jack will never give up.
You
idiot!
Oh,
whoops.
Here you go.
Oh,
God, yeah.
Look out!
We're here.
They just walked up and shot the man. Two of them officers, they went that way.
Oh, I hate Jason.
Go on, get after him.
Hate Jason. I always suck at them. Ooh. And he's gone. I can't. Here we go. Where is he? He's getting away. He's gone. They plant trees here! Crap. At least this chase is slow. Every other time it's like, please lose them possible tiny place. Oh! Where are they? No! Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! No, no! Do not get in the car! Do not get in the car! Do not get in the car! Added it to my collection. I don't remember how to... Oh god. I don't remember how to duck. Wait, gameplay controls. Help me out here. Is there a... Nope. Interrupt attack. Raise this. Oh, aim. That's a good one. Dodge. Talk, dodge, and block. Hold is locked. Left control. There we go. That's what I need to not get shot. I did it. How do I? There we go.
We have to look at damage limitation. We can't allow that strumpet Brent Allen to bring down the whole administration.
We've got to put a lid on the press. Can't someone talk to Harry over at the Times?
It's too late. The Times would look ridiculous if we dropped the story now.
Who is this Stoker?
Stoker's a lily white. Nothing that will fix this in the short term.
My law and order credentials are disappearing as we speak.
Can we get Brenda to leave town?
Yes, we can, but she won't go quietly. Brenda has extensive records.
Can she at least lay low?
That's already been taken care of.
Mayor?
Yo!
District Attorney?
What the heck?
Who is this guy? And what does he want, Horrell?
Name's Roy Earle, detective, administrative vice.
Aren't you one of the clowns that got us into this mess?
Oh, I think that the orders regarding Brenda come down, not up, Mayor. I have a human interest story. It involves a certain LAPD cop, a hero from the war, who has let his beautiful wife and kids down, who has betrayed America for a German junkie whore, who has abandoned his pledge to the LAPD and his commitment to the public we all serve. Could be all over the papers by tomorrow, and you would be off the hook.
So what do you want in return, Roy? Fingering a fellow officer?
What? Normally these have nothing to do with the people I'm with. Is this one of the bars? Can I not zoom in on that serial number? Are you gonna tell me this isn't important, or... I'm just gonna do this for a while, huh? Well, I figured, you know...
Cohen is meeting with Sheldon tonight. An LAPD file. We have a traitor in our midst. All of the names on the list have a hit team assigned to them.
I think he only really checked his pockets. I don't think he had anything in his hands. But, you know, I'll look. I'll hold his hand a little bit. I don't think I need to look at his face, and yeah, nothing in his other hand. Don't stop holding hands. Alright.
We need to get to those guys fast, otherwise there'll be no case.
Should I look at this guy at all? Oh my god. No, I'll just step on him. Like he's not even there. Oh god, on his face. Great. Good. Alright. Can I run, please? Here we go. Kind of important, but we were done here, right? We're not done here? I say we're done here.
Are you drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked?
Excuse me.
They're taking out all the guys from the ship.
Why? How does that get them the dope?
They obviously don't know who has the morphine, and they're waiting for someone to crack.
Is where I wanted to go? Oh, God. That guy really should have watched before he crossed the road. Excuse me. absolutely fireproof. Let's see about that. Oh, yeah, I'm not. Unlocking it. I mean, I collected it? Yeah. Something dramatic's gonna happen. Oh.
Getting
I thought that was my car. I
top.
Think it is my car. Oh, it's close. Sorry, dude. Oh god. I'm sorry. Oh god. Oh god. I'm stuck. Do you go this way? Do you go this way? Where do you go? I didn't really get the pinch where he went. God. Oh my god. We lost him. Can we start over? I have lost him. Let's start over. There we go. Start over, please. Can I skip? Can I skip any of this? There's a control to skip, right? I'm sorry, I keep checking, but I can't get used to this. There's a skip, right? Skip. Backspace. Good. Let's go.
Getting close!
Oh,
steer him off the tar!
It started to be close.
I can't take the shot from here, Cole!
What am I doing? Why can't I ever be the one to shoot? Why do I always have to be the one driving?
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out.
Oh god. Oh god.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires.
Oh, don't shoot me. Oh god.
You're trying to cut me in half?
Yes. Come on.
Getting close. Steer him off the tar.
I only managed to hurt myself. Come on! Go, 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 go! I don't have time. Where is he? Where'd he go? It's too late. I don't. Everybody get off the sidewalk. Oh, they stopped. Where'd they go? Oh. Oh, I have to get out of the car. Can't just look at him. Hold on, just let me. Let me just make sure I got him. Okay, I got him.
LAPD, put your hands in the air!
Oh my god, really? I mean, if you just put a in there. This is KT. Usually that means we got a choice to not shoot them. Which I don't want to shoot him, you know? Great.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Do we know where we're going?
Yes. Here.
That's that cop. Seems like a guy.
Folks, and today my company will be...
Little loud. Not even looking.
cover!
Push forward!
Achievement unlocked. Dead men are heavier. Why? Because I've killed so many people? Oh, shoot and kill a total of 100 bad guys. Oh, he is alive. Can I touch him?
Tell Courtney.
Oh no, he's dying.
Bad luck.
Oh.
It was worth a try.
Right.
God.
Are you dead now? Can I touch you? Wait, in fact, is the guy that we
Polar
interrogated?
Bear Ice Company. You really did it. Wonder whether it was worth it. Most people never get the chance to be rich. Wouldn't you risk it?
I remember having a shootout there. Lenny Finkelstein. Lenny. Like, why don't we ever keep evidence? Am I gonna touch his face? Can I touch his pockets at all? Not gonna touch his face. I'm touching his face. Didn't want to touch his face. Other hand would be clear, so. Now you'll touch him. Okay. Howdy.
Not right now, huh?
Why are you smoking in here? It's the 50s, for Christ's sake. Can I get some goddamn service? Is it a bank? No, it's a post office. That's what it was. That's right. Oh no, look at that. Oh, he did. Ooh. Okay, yes. Look at your pocket.
Looks like Sheldon is bringing his own fire team with him.
You wouldn't have anything in your hands,
would it? Juski, Beckett, Goldrick, Driscoll, these are good guys. Why did they get wrapped up in this thing?
What a money. Nobody can write.
Everyone has their unwavering restraint at the face of temptation, right?
Where are you? Bring some muffle. Hey, how you guys doing? No, okay. He's already in the car. He is ready to go. Fine. I'll drive. If you want me to. Let's go to meeting places. Honey, don't want to. Here we go. About that time.
This isn't looking good. I feel like the fat kid at the back of a race.
You sure it's Cohen making the hits?
All fingers point his way. Your buddies are in way over their heads. Being a Marine doesn't mean shit out here.
Oh, wait. I'm gonna have a lot of expenses taken out on my score. Oh, that place is cool. Wait. Excuse me. Should go in siren flaring.
There we go. Bam! Light them up!
Alright, let's kill these red bastards!
Whoa, yeah, I thought that you guys are just gonna walk in.
Cover you! Stay down!
No way, I'm getting this guy.
face here! Find some cover! They're making a run for it after them!
Well, I started
with... Cover!
No, no, no! Cole, what are you doing? Well, he got me. Go, go.
But here, my dad.
I'm gonna put out an APB on every one of the sons of bitches on that.
APB out to Car 11K. Car 11 King, come in.
Car 11 King.
11K, go to Hollywood Station. Hey, Courtney Sheldon is at Hollywood Station requesting an interview with Detective Cole Phelps.
Well, I'll be damned.
That's not correct protocol, 11K. I'll take that as a roger.
Car 11 King en route.
Can I just make you drive?
You're behind the wheel.
Fine, where are we headed?
I selected a place when I got in, so I didn't know where I was going.
Roy! In my office, if you please.
I'm working a major case. I'm that close, Cap. It's gonna have to wait.
Let Phelps do the interrogation.
But, Cap...
No, but. This is more important.
But, Cap...
You were twice as smart.
Interrogation room.
I wanna make homicide. You know you made it if you get that desk.
Are they here?
I got the gist.
Sheldon.
Again.
Is this your attorney?
No, detective. This is Dr. Harlan Fontaine. He came down here to help me out.
How do you do, sir?
You stole the morphine from the Coolridge.
You can't prove that.
Let's see if I can try. And what is your relationship to Sheldon, sir?
Tutor, mentor. Mr. Sheldon is a medical student of mine. He has a very bright future.
Oh, that's nice to know. Too bad all of your war buddies won't get to see your graduation.
Because it did. Oh, God, I don't remember any stuff. He's stoked.
You were on the ship, Sheldon.
Yes, that's correct.
So you had opportunity.
But it doesn't mean that I was involved.
I don't know. Not blinking a lot or really wavering or anything. Well. Yeah, I mean, there's this thing, right? So. Can I use that as a, stop. Stop. Just trying to go back.
So you don't mind that the mob executed McGoldrick, Driscoll, and Beckett to get to you?
I don't know why you're trying to pin this on me. Where's your proof? We finished here, Nicole?
Is that not proof of something?
I would have asked Beckett or Majewski or Driscoll about their involvement, but that's difficult, considering they're all dead. It leaves you, Sheldon.
You can't blame their deaths on me, Phelps.
Okay, I just... I'm so bad at this. My numpad doesn't work here? Okay.
You're training to be a doctor, Courtney. How do you justify all of these deaths? You're supposed to want to save people.
Before you get on your high horse, I saved my fair share in Peleliu and Okinawa. My conscience is clear. How do you sleep at night?
I really suck at the interrogation.
Have you finished, detective?
I'm just getting started. You have an answer for everything, Courtney. Let's hope Jack does, because now I'm going after him. Is there anyone you're not prepared to sacrifice?
Jack is not in this. He's a good guy.
You or Jack, Courtney. I don't care who goes to jail. I just want the morphine off the street.
What are you offering, Cole?
Don't be ridiculous, son. This man is gambling.
What's your offer?
Doctor! Good to see you.
I'm conducting an investigation.
Upstairs in my office, now.
This man is about to confess.
As of now, you're suspended from duty, pending a fitness review.
What are you talking about?
You heard the man, Phelps. Upstairs and face the music like the hero you were.
Every single time Phelps is onto something, they're like, hey, we're moving you, or hey, you're off the case.
You certainly had us fooled, Detective.
Phelps, you're one of my favorite sons. You've broken this old man's heart.
Not my
daddy. What is going on?
You're suspended, Phelps. Hand over your badge and gun.
Don't keep him waiting.
What is going on here?
Your wife's attorney has pictures of you and the German. Compromising pictures, lad.
She's pressing charges. You'll be formally charged with adultery.
What the hell?
A criminal cannot serve as an LAPD officer, as I'm sure you're aware.
I don't understand.
How could you do it, lad?
Huh?
Your wife. Your children. Consorting with the enemy and a dope fiend at that. You're lucky the war is over. You'd be taken out and shot.
The department doesn't need this kind of publicity, Phelps. Hand over the gun. Keep your head down until your board hearing. I forbid you to make any comments to the press.
I don't even know what this is about.
What the hell were you thinking?
What? My wife.
Marie,
my
listen, Marie, wife. I need to explain.
Please leave. You're upsetting the girls.
Let me see them, Marie. They're my daughters.
What did I do?
Go to her, Cole. You have done enough damage here. Do you want me to call the police?
For God's sake, Marie. Can't we at least talk?
What is there to talk about? Do you love her? Do you? What were you thinking?
Oh my God, no.
What about our children? Can you imagine what this has been like for them? Go away, Cole. My father has hired an attorney and you will be hearing from him.
I'd like to explain, Marie. I'd like to tell you what I've been going through.
What you've been going through. I have had reporters camped out on the front lawn all morning. I can't stand it, Cole.
I'm so confused. Wait. Oh, he doesn't have a gun. Oh no. Go grab your suitcase, boy. Diggity darn it. Hey, I've been here before. Oh, this is from the other lady left? I'm confused what crime he committed. I need like a explanation. They were like, well, you know what? Demoted to arson. Woo! Well, I can find all the clues, but I can't figure out the case. And now it's all gonna be arson. It's gonna be a surprising amount of arson. I guess I do kind of remember Cole doing something scandalous.
Okay, don't remember everyone, being illegal. Keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today. How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps?
Oh, that's not nice.
Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story.
Probably
Phelps.
Without a gun.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps, can it, Tilden? Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine. Biggs will show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Now get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
Hi.
You think those Vice Boys get any on the side?
Hey, buddy. In my way, just a little bit.
Goddamn captain's making me resubmit the paperwork.
I want to make homicide. I mean, you know you've made it if you got that desk.
Meet Joe's buddy.
Nice. Exit. Exit.
That's him, the dirty cop. I hope his wife takes him for all he's worth.
What did I do? I get him first. Let's just start with the out-of-town family. Oh shit!
We can do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball, exchange addresses? I don't think so.
Oh, good.
Feeling down, hot shot? Need a buddy? We'll look somewhere else.
So this is how it's going to be, partner?
I already...
Could you repeat that?
Please!
Damn it. Oh my god!
I already told you. I don't do partners. I seen you on your first day, hero. Walking into the station, chest puffed out, little kid, his confirmation. You wouldn't have given me the time of day. And now you need somebody, and that somebody's supposed to be me. Well, it's not gonna happen.
That's quite a speech. I heard you were the strong silent type.
You cracking wise, Phelps?
Yeah.
No, Biggs. I'm breaking the ice.
Just drive, hotshot.
Well, we're here. Wait, how'd the conversation go? If I had not been driving, I guess they make me drive. Maybe that one. One more. Conquered. Alright. Oh, there we go. She's just been rolling in the sit.
There isn't much left.
There never is if the job's done properly.
You think it was deliberate?
Nah. That's real pain in her face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance. There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch. Cap this one.
Yeah. Mike Brannigan, Cole Phelps. It's okay, Brannigan. His name may be dog shit, but there's none on his hand.
No offense, Phelps.
None taken. Do you have anything?
A little taken.
The fire started late last night. Stephen's family at Catalina Island. Won some kind of competition.
Suspicious.
It's like the only thing we ever won in our lives. And come home with us.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now that pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. It's lucky the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GIs. That's the man in the house. In the ruins. Terry Lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around. Come on, Phelps.
They're going to build down the houses. To build houses. For GIs. Makes all the sense. I guess I'll go talk to you crying people.
Mr. Stephens? Cole Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time, but could we have a word?
Don Stephens.
We got a pretty tie.
We're out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time. Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
They didn't take them?
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent.
Excellent. Yes. Ooh. Okay. 1947. Cool. Tell me about
this. Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Stephens?
Weekend at Catalina Island. My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Don't know why he'd lie.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. Lady just rung up and told us we won. It's the first time I ever won anything.
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with them.
Now you paid for it. Don't know why he lied. Oh, wait. Could he have possibly bargained with him? An actuality? No, I'm gonna say lie. I mean, truth. Shut down it.
Yeah, something like that.
That's all we need for the moment, Mr. Stephens.
Alright.
Nice luck. See, anytime I'm like, yeah, I should go with my gut, I'm like, nah.
Remember the
old
lady?
Hey, where's the old lady? Touch on your books too? Oh, those are bricks. Oh, wait, what? Yes. Interesting. It's an octopus, okay. Obviously, this isn't interesting either.
No good to me.
What arson is gonna be, right? I get to walk through the houses and nothing happens. Everything I touch is not important at all. Where's this? Melted frying pan, yes! Touch it. Wait, this is the same. We're looking at more burn stuff. Nice smoke there. That's where I can find the thingy. The thingy they showed in the beginning? Or is that not? Can I talk to him? Oh, there's water everywhere. What is it sloshing? usually means I haven't looked at it. Shoo! Oh, I thought it was just a flat shoe. I think I have to look at everything. No, I don't. No clues or not. Where's the lady? Where'd the lady go? Do I not get to talk to the lady? Does somebody go to the skull box, maybe? Where'd the lady go? She went to go sleep in her car. Whoa, whoa.
You wait. 5 years from now, all our jobs will be done by robots.
5 years from now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, Detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. You have an address for them.
There is one listed here, corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thanks, ma'am.
See him? I saw a fishing paper. It's that case with the lady cut up like the dahlia.
Oh. Oh, I did it. Yeah, she's
Can you
gone.
Go into this one?
So where do you want to go?
I guess we should exhaust everything and then go to the next house fire. I guess. The other one may just be, you know, not suspicious. Unless it's in the same neighborhood. Him in musical film. Oh, God, I was about to say, creepy, fake-looking man.
Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD.
John Cunningham, can I help you, gentlemen?
What can you tell us about the travel tickets that you issued to the Steffens family?
Steffens, family of five, I think. Trip by flying boat to Catalina Island. Tickets were issued last week and redeemed this weekend.
I have to point it out? Is that what you want me to do?
Here they are. Steffens.
Yes. 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 Alright, I think that's all.
I'm told the tickets were a prize.
Yes, they were.
You do a lot of these prizes?
Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat.
They never really answer my questions straightforward sometimes. Quit with your fucking eyebrows. I don't know. Should I mention this, though? You know what? I could use that as a thing because they didn't seem very random, right? Right? Can I doubt, I guess?
While the Steffens family was at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky?
Christ. I'm sorry to hear that.
Can you tell me who offered the prize they won?
Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who has won.
Ooh, very suspicious.
Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund. There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotion's mailing list covers half of LA.
I mean, I don't know where else you go from there.
So they are not a government agency?
I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions. Thanks for your help. No problem.
Oh, yeah, 2 out of 2.
Wish I could do something for that family.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the
50?
Door.
50? Are you...
Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but great.
I wish I could do something with my money. No. You drive.
You can drive.
And where exactly are we going?
Stupid assholes.
Perfect. Let me guess. You want to check out the Suburban address?
Great partners must think alike.
In here like asshole. Okay, the time's right. Go.
Can you drive to this one? This is supposed to be the registered offices of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
This is an Elysian housing development, Mac.
So Elysian is an investor in the redevelopment fund.
Looks that way.
Are we done here, Mac? I've got work to do.
Sure,
well,
buddy.
Mac.
Thanks for your help. Elysian are investors in the Suburban Redevelopment. So what? If you think I'm putting my pension on the line and harassing Leland Monroe without evidence, you're out of your mind.
So I guess we're done here. I guess I didn't get all the clues. None were really helpful. That's my current destination, so I guess that means I have to be done here. Whatever.
Have there been any other housewives?
This is arson. We get an average of 2 a night. Does that answer your question?
Sit on the swing and just kind of observe inside. I wish I could sit on the swing. Let's just kind of walk around. Whatever. Waiting for the cutscene trigger. Yes. Hey, why don't you go trigger that cutscene? I'll just look at the stuff. Oh, there it is. And I am inside the house, but now I'm not. And I'm on the sidewalk, right?
Hi, Albert. We've caught this case.
Hey, Biggs. You have a pardon? What gives?
This is Cole Phelps. You may have read about him.
Oh. Now I get it.
Yeah.
Hello, Phelps. Welcome to the netherworld of arson. Family of four found dead in their beds. Heater explosion.
Hey, another one.
Looks that way. Instaheat model 70. Before you get excited, we get a couple of water heaters a month go bad. Take a look around the yard and see what you can find.
Oh, gross. It has a burned body now. Letty set up one.
Val!
You gonna stick it out, Cole? I'm gonna try, Mal. What have you got?
Family by the name of Sawyer. Mother, father, and two kids. All in bed from the looks of it. I'd say carbon monoxide poisoning. The burns are superficial.
Time of death?
I'd say about midnight. Anything more exact will take some time to determine. Lynch tells me this has something to do with a faulty water heater.
Could be. There's been a spate of problems with a particular brand. I've got another angle in mind.
You care to elucidate, Detective? This is a murder and not an accident. Sharing information has helped us solve quite a few cases together.
I need something concrete, Mal, before the department gets wind of it. I'm in arson for a reason.
I feel sorry for your wife and kids, Phelps, not for you. But you're a good case man. One of the best I've ever met. I'll help in any way I can.
Thanks, Mal. I'd say that's firm but fair. How about the insurance companies write these incidents up as acts of God?
Get off of my way, bro. Can't walk along this ruined porch. Where would the... Oh, what are we... I don't... Oh, look, the clock! Oh. Great. Where would the heater have been? Was it a water heater or a space heater? Space heater, right? I guess, like, the insurance company to give them up. Where? Where be? So we want to investigate where the thing was. So, where be? That never stuck. Suck every once in a while in this game. Yeah, you need to talk to me.
You want a fire put out? I can help. Catching crooks? You need to do yourself.
Tell me about where the thing was. Hey, did you find something? Huh? Did you? No, you didn't. You're lying to me. My car and everything. Really, it's all gone. Can I drive a fire truck? No. Darn. What?
Hey, Biggs! Is this significant?
Found it.
Regulator valve. Good find.
Detectives, this is the next door neighbor.
Detective
Phelps.
They all look the same.
Can you help?
They were supposed to be going away. They won a trip somewhere.
What?
But little Henry got sick, so they had to cancel. What are the chances?
Do you know who ran the competition?
Gulliver's Travel, up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
Oh, snail.
Phelps, back across the street. I've seen him before. He likes fire.
Oh, okay.
Hurry, you can
there
still catch him.
See him?
Can I just... I don't have my gun. Oh, I'm just gonna aim at him. I can't shoot people no more. Don't you dare. Uh-uh.
Stop! Uh-uh. LAPD!
Uh-uh.
Got an idea on the fire, bud. Stop
come on,
right there.
Come on. I'm gonna get you. Come on. Oh, I'm so close. I'm gonna get you. Gotcha.
What's your name?
Herbert Chapman.
So you like fires?
Some.
Watching them or setting them?
I don't want any trouble.
Turn out your pockets.
Shake them up a little bit.
You're a naughty boy, aren't you, Herbert?
I keep myself to myself.
Is this lit? Oh, sorry. The bottom is so bright. I'll take that.
Cigarette in a matchbox gives you a 5 or 6 minute delay. You want more time, you use a mosquito coil. Don't you, Herbert?
You light this fire, Herbert?
Hell no. I heard it over the fire radio. Sounded sweet.
When you finish following your leads, come and see me at the fire station. I have a theory about this.
Will do, Lynch. Take this guy in. We might want him for questioning later.
You got it, Detective.
The only crime he committed is being a creep.
If it is murder, it's almost impossible to prove. Fire doesn't leave much evidence. There's no percentage in this.
I think it's more than one case.
They're house fires, Cole. Accidents, heater fires, gas explosions.
There's got to be a reason.
The reason is you want to be a star again. Forget it. Give it up. You'll feel better.
There's something to this. I know it.
What are you talking about? Arson is insurance. It's always been insurance.
We still investigate the cases, Biggs. The people in this house are dead.
Go soak your head, Phelps. This hero business is a full-time obsession with you.
I am paranoid.
I'm gonna make this case. I'm gonna rub the department's nose in it. Help me or stay out of my way. You got it?
Where am I going? I guess I'll go back to Stefan. Did I? No, he talked to Lady, I know that. But she disappeared on me. I guess I'll go try to find her again.
KZR is a member of the American Century Broadcasting Network.
Any sentry unit, any sentry unit, 211 in progress, 522 South Hill Street, can I have a code 3 identify?
Thingy. He's all the way down here. Okay. Hey, boss man!
What do you say? It's me! You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
I don't care if he takes us to the Hellfire or what. I'm going to die.
Awaits you in the United States Army.
Okay. We took a nice little drive to clear heads. Where is the lady? Where's the lady? I know that's who I need to talk to, right? They left their laundry out, even when they knew they were going out of town? Suspicious. Where the lady? Huh? Where the lady? Why can't I talk to the lady? What? 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 Did you get it? Hey!
Recently serviced. Could be something to go on.
Lim says we should visit.
Hope so.
Fire Station 32.
Who exactly is this guy, Lynch?
Lynch is a legend. You should feel privileged. He doesn't let many people into the inner sanctum. Keep your mouth shut, and you'll learn something about fires.
You're behind the wheel.
Yeah, I don't want to take her shitty car anymore.
We came as soon as we could.
Done. You're a couple of shingles short of a full roof.
Lynch.
Biggs, you two investigating the house fire on Kenmore Avenue as well?
Yep. Why?
I had a look around the place while I was out there.
Do you believe the fire?
I deal in facts, Phelps. Evidence of an explosion. No obvious sign of accelerants. Wiring looks intact. Come and take a look at this.
Is the heater from the Sawyer fire out?
Yes, it is.
Recently serviced.
Looks like it was recently serviced.
I have a theory, and it's a theory only. I don't have enough evidence to prove...
Al, if you say it's so, we're listening.
Okay, Phelps. You're a bright penny. You have a gas supply. You have a Bunsen burner as a pilot light. You have a regulator valve. And the balloon represents the gas expanding in the room. Now, the gas has to make contact with the mosquito coil to form an explosion. Let's see if you can work out the chain of events.
Oh my God, really? It's a little puzzle? Well, obviously it's gonna be over here, because when the balloon touches it...
The gas bubble needs to be next to the coil if it's gonna ignite.
Yeah, I'm smart enough to know that. Right here, in the center, on the right, this one, no, put back. This one, I guess we'll go here, unless not. Okay, fine, it's in the middle. Nope, put that back, put that, no. No, gimme. God, come on. Now go back. Put it the only place I can go.
Good, your regulator's in position. Okay, I'll light your pilot and turn the gas on.
to pull the lever on the left to turn on the gas.
Over here. Oops. Boom.
So that's how it's being done.
Maybe. There could be a fault with these valves. I've adjusted this one for our experiment, but you need to take it to InstaHeat and see what they say. Their headquarters is on North Harvard Boulevard, number 262.
Thanks, Albert.
You're welcome, Biggs. See you at the next show.
Hey, there's such a thing as soap, you know.
Excuse me?
Son, you're a couple of shingles short of a full roof.
Not that guy. Said something mean about me and Smiley. Why can't we ever take the tram?
So? The next fire. We should go to the factory and see how many of these things are going bang in the night.
Oh, sorry.
You know this Chapman character?
The guy's a freak. Loves fires. He's the kind of guy that we like for a lot of things, but we don't really have any credible evidence to pursue him with.
That billboard didn't load up.
Meet the officer. 211 just occurred. At 253 Main Street, unit to handle.
Main Street. How far away is that? Really far away? I bet it is. Probably nowhere near where I need to be. What is this? Oh. Where's Main Street? Nowhere near me, right? I'm gonna answer it and just find out.
To identify.
Thank you. Oh, it's behind me. Great. Wait, no. Stop. Where is it? Did I miss it? Am I stupid? Where am I? Am I? There. It seems like right behind me. All the way down here? Because I bet it would be. Where is it? God, this map is huge. Oh, I can zoom out. Oh god, it's all the way down here. Why would I want to go do that? Excuse me.
Oh, for God's sakes!
That'll learn you. He didn't have an accent, but it would have been funnier if he did. He didn't tell me anything. Oh, that's so fun. Oh, God, too much. Come on. Can I take one of the cars? I wish I had like a be right back function. I guess I could always stop the stream and then start it up again. Can I? I'm coming. I'm gonna open this door.
When is America gonna understand?
LAPD detectives, ma'am. We need to speak to someone in charge.
I see. Well, duty manager for today is Mr. Rasick. You should find him in his office.
You have stand up for that? Huh?
Calling you stupid?
1947, not 1927. Of course a girl can ask a fella out.
Don't need this?
But also the department and people he swore to serve. He will face a review board. I can't go there. This is KTI
Radio News. I didn't come to California to be a secretary.
What?
You sure that's not that crazy cop that almost ran me over?
Probably did.
New and improved model. Think one of them would have seen They'll be selling these like hotcakes.
Hmm.
I know that face. That's the guy who busted all those Negro drug pushers last week, isn't it?
I swear, this town is going straight to hell.
I swear. Nope.
She wants a five-star goddamn wedding.
Toilets and canteen.
So what next?
I have to talk to the guy in his office.
Talk to the guy in charge. See what he says.
I didn't want to talk to you. I was trying to talk to the guy through the... Okay. I guess it's here. Where's the guy's office? I don't have a mini-map or anything. Tell me. Like, so stupid.
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson. We're investigating a couple of house fires. What can you tell us about this?
Pressure regulator from a Model 70, yeah. Let me take a look. We have a problem. This has been tampered with.
What?
You see this diaphragm? It forms a seal across the saddle here. Gas flows across from here to here. The diaphragm regulates flow.
Okay.
It's been reversed. It's a subtle change. But it means the gas never closes off properly.
Cool.
So you're telling me that this is not a manufacturing fault or service repair?
I don't think there's anything inherently wrong with the design.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that, man. I guess I'll doubt. God, I just don't know.
You're telling me that you've never had any problems with this heater?
Look, you've changed the design
since
the Model
7. I really hate that Phelps has to yell every single time.
These things are still being installed?
It's the demand. None of us could keep up with the amount of housing going up. At the budget end, we're still using some of the old stock. We are installing 100 heaters a week. They're not all faulty.
They're not all safe, either.
I like the guy's voice.
Are these diaphragms prone to failure?
They tend to go after a while. The rubber lasts quite a few years, and then it perishes.
So the guy's names that I've been seeing doing the repairs on the heaters, they're fully licensed and accredited.
Sure, of course they are.
I'll doubt you because you're looking down, so. I don't have any evidence that says Reginald Varley is not licensed. Matthew Ryan. Okay.
You employ accredited mechanics to do this.
We call them installers. Technically, they're gas fitters.
Installers, then.
They know what they're doing, Detective, if that's what you're trying to imply.
I don't know what I'm trying to imply.
I want you to get me a copy of the list of your installers.
Okay, I'll get it for you.
Damn.
There, around a dozen of them. Housing business is going crazy at the moment.
Oh, I don't get the point.
This is a long shot. We are not going to rouse that whole list.
We're going to talk to some people.
I want to run it by R&I. Cross-reference for arsonists. See if any of these guys have any previous. Sir, I need to use your phone.
Go right ahead.
I saw a phone. I see a phone in every building that I actually have to use a phone in.
One of these days.
I had a feeling I would have to use a phone, but it's right here. Oh, now my mini map.
I didn't come to California to be a secretary.
My arm.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need to know if any of the following names have a previous criminal history.
Okay, detective, run the names.
Acevedo Ernesto, Clemens Walter, Elgram John, Gable Leroy, Kellegrew Peter, Cutner Robert, Limehouse Albert, Manning Franklin, Neves Raymond, O'Brien Thomas, Ryan Matthew, Spurgeon William, Varley Reginald, Zurich Stephen.
She did not get all that. So
Clemens
quickly.
Walter, previous conviction for arson and malicious damage. Burned down a house in Westwood in 1942. 4-year jail term.
Thanks.
Ryan Matthew, charged for contempt of court, attempted murder, plea bargained down to assault charge.
That was one of the guys.
Anyone else?
There is a Reginald Varley wanted for murder by Detroit Police Department.
Thanks. You've been a big help, young lady.
I'm gonna make him take me to the pictures tonight.
All right. I think I'm gonna stop sharing for a little bit. Stop recording. At first I'm actually streaming, so. Give me a second to figure everything out, and I'll be back in a bit.